sure it was them.
She also said he got bit, which means he ain't gonna bother us.
You know he's not alone. Those bastards are back, and it's only a matter of time before they find us. You know that!
Oh, shit! Nothing to you!
There you go again, getting so mad!
What do you want me to do? You're making me mad!
Oh, we have to tell the others about what you did!
Sam, show yourself!
Clem!
What are you doing down here, in the dark?
Brody and I were just talking. Go get some sleep. You deserve some shut-eye. You had a busy day.
I was asleep. You guys woke me up.
So sorry about that. I didn't think anyone would hear us.
You want to tell me what's going on?
It's really none of your business. Go back to the dorm.
The man you met at the station, we got history.
Brody! Don't listen to her, Clem. She's acting crazy. She gets this way sometimes. She's just got to tune it out.
I ain't crazy, Clem. We know that guy. Marlon let him take the twins. Him and his people.
Brody!
10 sisters. I thought they were killed by walkers.
That's the story we told everyone.
Shut up!
Because Marlon was so ashamed of what...
Shut up!
What'd you say?
Shit. I'm sorry.
Shit! What have you done?
I'm so sorry. Sorry. You're gonna be okay. I promise. God damn it! Help! You said it. I told you not to say it!
How? What can I do?
Just stay with her. There's a first aid kit down here somewhere, right?
First aid kit? Brody, it's me, Clem. Just stay still.
Who? I can't see.
Clementine, remember?
Clem, you're in danger. You and AJ both.
What danger?
Marlon will kill me if I tell. He's scared. And when he's scared, he gets angry.
Brody, if there's a threat to AJ, you have to tell me.
Everything is so faint. I can't feel my legs.
Please, try and focus.
If those raiders come back, Marlon said he'd let him take you.
Take us?
To make him go away. Like he did. Like he did with 10 sisters.
Brody.
What the hell?
Fuck. No. She's gonna turn.
Marlon! Marlon, you son of a bitch! Don't do this!
I'm sorry. I can't let you talk to the others.
Damn it!
Marlon! Anyone! AJ!
There's a gap. Something really thin. I could force it in there and lift up the latch. I can't find anything in this dark. Yes, flashlight. That'll help. On both sides. Marlon must have the key. Damn it! This will work.
Your head, bro. You.
Where's Clementine?
AJ, put the gun down.
Get this fucking psycho away from me!
Where is she?
She's in the basement. She murdered Brody.
What?
Is that blood on your face?
Why Brody?
Did you see it happen?
Is she a walker now?
Hey, Marlon! You might want to get your story straight. Clem! You killed Brody. You hit her so hard, her head split open.
That's a lie! I saw you kill her!
What the hell is going on?
Look at her hands! She's covered in Brody's blood!
Jesus Christ, Clem.
What did you do?
Talking about?
He won't do it because he needs us alive.
Shut up!
Brody told me Marlon was gonna give me and AJ up to raiders in exchange for safety. The same way he gave up Sophie and Minnie.
Raiders?
Oh my God.
Shut the fuck up, Clementine! Let her talk!
Brody told me the truth, and that's when Marlon killed her!
Oh, come the fuck on! They only met up with these raiders because Clem insisted they go out there! Quite the coincidence, isn't it? Shame, I don't believe in those. The first thing she did was attack you, Ten. Think about how scared we all were when the adults left. I pulled us out of that fear. I gave us all courage again. Who are you all gonna believe, huh? Johnny come lately and her little fucking lunatic? Or me, your friend?
She did help us get food. What good is food if a group of outsiders is just gonna come along and take it?
You have to believe me.
You don't! You met her like 2 days ago!
I don't know you, Clem. Not really.
I'm sorry. This isn't like you.
I know you're not weak!
Don't let her get in your head!
Hey, what would Mindy want you to do? She was my friend, too. So was Brody.
Clem, I... Shit.
It will all feel safer once I pull this trigger.
If you were there that day those raiders came, he would have abandoned you two!
Violet being difficult. Why am I not surprised?
Put down the gun, now. We're gonna do this the right way.
Stand down, Marlon. Be reasonable.
You don't get it. You don't understand at all, do you? I'm trying to protect you! All of you! Every fucking one of you!
You are fucking failing! Brody's dead. Sophie and Minerva are gone. You suck at protection.
Shut your fucking mouth! I made the right call. I saved the lives of everyone in this fucking school. If they came back, I'd do it again.
Excuse me?
I didn't realize we were so fucking expendable.
They told me they died.
I had to save the rest of you, okay?
You gave my sisters away. Why would you do something like that? I trusted you, Marlon. They trusted you.
Easy, because he's a coward.
I wanted to get them staged some kind of rescue. Honest, Ted, I just couldn't. I was too afraid.
You killed Brody because she knew.
You didn't mean to. I didn't want this. I wanted to save all of you. Sophie! Minerva!
Hopeless. We can fix this.
You already beat me. So I have to lie to you, too.
You win. I can't.
Oh, shit. Now that was pretty cool. Split right down the middle.
Sometimes I don't know where this dirty road is taking me.
Yeah, fuck that guy.
Sometimes I don't know the reason why, so I guess I'll keep gambling lots of moves and lots of rambling.
Well, it's easier than just a way. Yeah, Lewis is useless.
Now I'm out of prison, and I got me a friend at last.